Here we go with the next match. Well, the first match of part three of the Miss Mode. And we have, what is this? What else? Steph? No. All right. It's my match. God dang, you're wearing yellow? Yes. Symbolize the greatness that has come in deal. Let's continue to beat, you know, Austin Theory, who challenged him to a match tonight to declare his dominance and see if he can prove something. Feels like I just honored you. You kind of did. You gave people out the title and then, like, freaking gave him craziness. Gave him challenges to prove he was the best. He proved it, but then it came to a big match, he lost. But, Theory's here. Oh, Dale's here. Let's get Austin Theory out here for this 1v1 match. Why is Miz here? Oh, he thought it was a 1v1. It's not a 1v1. No, it's a handicap. Wow, just disrespecting him like that. Oh, no, you thought he was going to get an easy 1v1 with the general manager of SmackDown? No. This is a tendency. We're going to destroy him. I can see why you're wearing yellow, because Miz is wearing yellow. Great. And there's some more little insight into this match. I mean, if Austin Theory wins, then he will be added to the Intercontinental Championship match, which will make it a six-pack challenge. If he loses, he's banned from SmackDown by roster. But if he wins, he goes into the Intercontinental Championship match, and if he gets a win. This momentum match. Yep. Let's get Theory out for this match. Of course. But Austin Theory is here, a train down. Is he to win and get himself a win and maybe get himself into that Intercontinental Championship match? Let's see if he can be a winner and win himself a match. Don't see would be in that Intercontinental Championship match. But Austin Theory's here. See if Austin Theory got what it takes to win. Let's get this match. Nah. Cena, like, it's not gonna be no just screwed. He beat Austin Theory, might have beaten him, but John's not gonna just let anyone just take down anyone out here tonight. Okay, Cena came out with this. I think Austin Theory just found out, put a handicap match and just found out whoever was in there. And John said, "What's up? Let's tag team it out." And he might have fought at SummerSlam for the title. He gave a hell of a match, but. And John's gonna always fight for the young dudes. Yep. But John is here. Not just him and us. They're gonna be attacking. So it's a tag team match? Great. That just makes him more studied. I am Austin Theory. I am myself and Miz. You know what? I ain't gonna make John look his ass. I'm gonna make Austin Theory look his ass. Are you running? I like him. Oh, I should. No. See, he's still be a hairy one. I like my little boots. Always gonna stay that way. You don't wanna change the entire. Still gonna have my little hair. It's my color. Oh god, so he's fucking Miz already. Can't even beat him. No. Let's be honest. Miz has beaten him more than Austin Theory has beaten him. Yeah. Who is champion longer? Shut up. This is going to be a beat down match because Miz is gonna win. Yes. Get down with me. Austin Theory. Nope. Here we go. Austin Theory, what up? Oh shit. Oh, did you know? Oh god. One jump. Are you running, Miz? Get off me. Told you. This is my arena. What is that? John here. And John got a little imitation of the hands on your hands. Damn. Show. 1, 2, 3, 4. Get up. Scummy bum. Damn. Scummy bum? What is this? John is a bum. Damn. Barely even did something. Double. Oh god. Damn, Miz, as soon as he got in, just got clobbered. Oh, I missed. Oh, God. He missed. It's a glitch. Damn. He missed. Oh, he's still looking at him. Still looking at John. Oh, shit. No, I got it. One, two, three. And a punch. Oh, nope. Again, the reverse. Are you serious? Jesus. Do you want some beat up time? I definitely do. Oh, oh. Grab him. Nope. Three. A train. Down. Ooh! A train. Down. Crush it. Crush this. Down. One. Two. Oh. Miss. Oh, no. Oh, crap. Back. Breaker. Can I get? He's still. What the hell? He's under the ropes? Can't punch him. Thank you. Can't punch him. Hey, what you're getting now? Hey. Get the hell out of me. No time is. Oh, there's time. There you go. A floater. Suplex to the body. There you go. Damn. And link. Do. Little peoples. Moonsaw to the body of Austin Theory. That's a real pro. You know. You did from this. I don't want no more. It's tiring. Even like a 2-2. Keep running. He's not running. He's just staying away from this game. Just like before. Okay, cool. Just like before. Shit. He missed. Fuck. John. Okay. Get him. And slam to Miz. What does Miz benefit from this match? Again, tied the IC Championship. Final shuffle. Damn. Ain't gonna happen. You can't see him, bro. Right? 1, 2, 3. I'm a shuffle. Knockout. Nope. Double. Shit. Right now. What? Seriously? Johnson, bro. Damn. Yeah, I'm going to. Oh. Damn. This is how he means. Get the handle over. Switch. Both of them. There we go. Damn. John. Pistol. Running, John. Oh shit. Shit. Don't go to him. Don't run to him. Don't run, Miz. What happened to say he was gonna fight me? I have no idea. Oh shit. Ah. Tag. Yeah, I'm going to just stay out here, see my hand trying to take down with the. Hey, Jesus! Do. One more time, do. Bang. Slam! I think my move is a company. I don't remember. Oh. Shit. Stupid. Oh, it was a corner. Stupid. Damn. This. Slidey. Bing! Oh my god. Yeah! Thank you. guy doing, John? That's a quick count. Hey. Ooh. Dummy. Hey. Knock out. No. One. Two. That's a real heel move. Told you. There was never a phase. He's losing. Heel. Damn. Fuck off. Damn. Get away. Oh, yeah. You can't see me. Yeah. Five knuckle shuffle of death. And knock out. Get money. Me. Oh, shit. Brown. Oh shit. Weave. And double. Damn. Still losing. Oh damn. Wow. Just being you. Something. Bag again. Come on. Yep. DDT. And right to the face. I don't even feel like you and me should be a tag team. Why? Because the way you got to is just, Jesus, DBT. The death. One, two. God fucking damn. I forgot Cena and Super Cena. Great. You forgot. You're fighting Cena. Shit. Nope. That's money. Nope. Stupid. Right in that corner. What up? Hell? Whoa! Nah. How you feeling with myself? Do. Oh, fuck. You missed it. That's a good bitch. Bomb. Oh, crap. Shit. Oh, missed. Fuck. Bitch. Got a DDT in the head. Nope, not. 3. Fuck. Oh my god. It's over. It's done. What the fuck? Yes. Oh, you missed. Damn. Hey, train. Oh, I just switched my last one. Shit. And it. Yeah! 1, 2. Oh my god, I didn't look! It kicked out! I thought I mistouched it! Oh my god! Awesome Theory is gonna go into the NCAR Championship. Damn, why is it bright in this light? What the hell? Oh my god, the light just camouflaged. Damn. Oh my god, Austin Theory just got a double me. Oh my god. That means he got protection even if he loses. Yep. Damn, so is John though. That's true. Shit. Yeah, my roster, but they have protection for you. Yep. Damn. I mean, whoever I met, they were being. Yep. John and damn, bruh. Well, that's the end of that match. So let's get to the main event of part 3 of this WrestleMania match. Here we go with the main event of this part, and oh, we got a little superstar. Leo Rush is here tonight to get himself No, 2T. He's a Cruiserweight champion. We're going to be a retired Cruiserweight champion. Yes. Because after this season, and to continue, there will be no more Cruiserweight championship at all. We will retire that belt. We figured it's time to let it go. We're retired. We wanted to retire. So, we're retired. Just going to play another ladder match. See if we can get this match, but we rest of shit. Let's get the next people out. Mustafa Ali get the rematch. Yep. Can Mustafa Ali win this to get himself his rematch just to get the title back before the end? But Mustafa Ali has to do a lot in this ladder match to win and prove out that he can do it and get the win. Yep. Mustafa Ali is here. Let's get the next person out. This Jordan Devlin is here tonight to get himself the opportunity to become Tyler Cruiserweight champion and win and go into 2K23 as a winner. Yep. The champ can never be defended, but just there as a god tier, the god tier. Yep. But when Devlin's here, let's get the first out. Ilya Dragunov, the Cruiserweight champion, is here tonight to finish the title and maybe retain it and then go into 2K22 as a champion. Yep, and win, defend that title. And he
still got what it takes to win.
Oh, he's driving up here. Let's get to the next person. Zayas Wave is here tonight to get his own opportunity. Yes, Swerve is about to shock the world in his last little moment in 2K. Alright, there is only one you can be in. Damn. He can be a core. That's true. He could be a part of a core. I don't know. There's people that made him in the game. But he's here tonight to defy all odds and go into 2K20. Just in general, be a ascendant. But, there's where we're here, let's get to the next person out. Tyler Bate is here? Yep. We got who will be in next game, but by himself now. Alright, yeah, because Master's Mama is not a team. We're not there. Yes. But, Tyler Bate is here. Yeah, so for me, let's see, let's get this match started. I am Leo. This is for the Cruiserweight Championship. I am Leo. I am Leo. It's hard. Stop a leech out of me. I let you all do that shit. They just throw everyone out of me. Just now, just. Damn. That hurt. Took me out. Woo! Damn, that's fine. That's fine. Level just took me out, attacked me. For the ladder, we trying to get the championship. We trying to get the big game title at least. Getting out the win. Going to. Yeah, as a winner. Oh man, just gonna get that. Ooh. Nope. Right before we even finished it. Right before. Man. So I'm gonna leave the top of it. I'm gonna have to sort it out for it. Nope. I'm still in. Tell the base out. I'm gonna drop him and go after me. Damn. Okay, I can't even get him. That's right. They're not letting me get him. Let me see what kind of work is. What is he doing? What the fuck? Jesus Christ. Oh, damn, Revelator! That hurts even more. Jesus. sword in that, bitch. I got him. Those moves are. Jesus. With the DDT. Win titles. Leo Rush! Back in. Back in. Mm-hmm. Go inside. Got this. No. Shit. No. Got him. Knock him. Knock him again. Got him, briefcase. Separate briefcase. Oh, Jesus. Get off me. Rush. Damn. Swerve kick. So the job is like a lead. Fuck off, man. down. Oh my god, he got another pearl. Fucking man, white noise today. Oh god.
Why is this stuff only taunting?
Yeah, look, he just taunted right after you just did that.
Swerve. 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 One.
Oh shit. Damn, I couldn't get it. Closely on the ladder. Damn, don't work. Okay, no, he's not. No chance. Get out of this. Change. Jump kick. No, jump. Damn. Swerve. Swerve. Oh, he finally got it? DT. Damn. Ooh, I thought I was back in. Jesus! Oh. Is it dirty? Damn. Let me try it. I'm gonna get thrown out now. Oh, no. Get the hell out the ring. Oh, you found him. Bruh. Oh, damn me. Jesus. Aggressive. It's him. Need to fight his feet. Oh, right to the head. That's his head. It's not the knee. Oh, yes. Still up. I pressed the wrong button. Oh.
30. Smack.
Grab that damn title.
Airplane speed? Airplane speed?
Vitella beat? Yes.
Great.
No. One. That's two. Oh crap, one more. That's three.
Damn, Swerve gets to have the big, now retired Cruiserweight Championship.
Swerve got the Cruiserweight Championship to himself now.
Okay, Swerve. Will we see him in 2000? We don't know, but we know that. He's now Cruiserweight Champion, though.
Yep. Good for him. He needs some title. Touchdown before he left, before he end. Good for that. Swerve is now the Cruiserweight Champion. He was trying to become the winner. He did, but he didn't get that one. Yep. Now he does. Swerve won. That is the end of part 3 of WrestleMania pay-per-view. We will see you on part 4 of WrestleMania.